up. All right. We get multiple doors here.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you haven't moved. Oh, wait. You're already in there. Okay.
Yep.
Come on in.
This is going to get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Don't worry, baby.
All right. A boopy. All right. Thank you.
This has got to stop me. Just keep moving.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Yeah, totally. Whatever. Shoot.
Foot.
No.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, it starts to get back. For reals. Go. All right. Walking past, faces past, very good. I did it. Is that right? Nope. Or...
This dude right here is just like dead.
Pick that thing up.
Oh, I can't.
Wait, why is that? Okay.
The laser's still on the gun. But when I move.
Shoot your laser.
Wait.
Shoot your laser at that mirror.
Which gun?
Any gun. There you go.
That's weird. Easy.
That's alright.
Yeah, I just decapitated someone.
You know what decapitate means?
Yeah, I took their head off.
Yeah, but specifically, it means to chop off.
Chop it off with a bullet.
Okay, that makes sense. Okay, we're missing something in that.
Obvious.
Oh, wait. Gotcha. Yeah, there we go. Smart. Because we're smart people. Oh hi. No. Don't do it, sweetness. Stop it. And I kicked his head off. Oh, and the shotgun shells.
You have to get it right.
There we go.
There we go.
Go over here. Hey. Come over here and get those 10 gauge shells over here.
In here?
Yeah. Down the ground. Perfect. Oh. Sweet. You see that little gun right there?
Mm-hmm.
Sniper rifle.
Oops.
We now have a sniper rifle. Okay.
The semi-automatic.
I want that. I want it.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
Who makes these things up?
Ring all five bells. Okay.
That shouldn't be a problem.
Not a freak. Oh, we have to shoot him?
Hold on a sec. Yeah. No, I need to get into a position where I can see that last bell.
Okay, I can see three of them.
Three?
That's 10 right here. Because I've got the one in front of me and those two.
I got this, the one in front of me, the one across from me on the other side, and I can't see this one.
I can't see that one either. Wait, do we have to ring them in a row, or does it matter? As long as we ring them.
I think as long as we ring them. And there's the fifth bell for you.
It's on the chicken. Yep. Figures it'd be on the chicken.
So let me get a line, and let me find the other bell.
That's one.
That's one.
It's up there on the chicken.
I feel bad shooting antiques.
Yeah, there we go. Ooh. I didn't see it at first. Alright. That took less than 5 minutes.
To be realistic, you wouldn't ever be able to move a bell with a bullet like that.
Really?
Did yeah, you hear that? Bells are too heavy to move like that.
Dang.
I hope it was a door.
Maybe if they're like some sort of grade of aluminum, but you'd still damage it. Mm-hmm. Do you know why you can't shoot a bell with a gun?
Why?
They are literally made of manure.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah.
No.
When they make bells, they cast manure in a mold and then pour metal into it. And what it does is it fuses with it, and then they polish it like hell to make it look like shiny metal.
So it's poop?
Yep.
Oh, God.
It was on an episode of Dirty Jobs. It's made of manure.
Guys, there's your Liberty Bell.
Yep, the Liberty Bell is made of poop.
Oh, God.
Why do you think it cracked? Because it was brittle.
Okay, I guess. All right.
Ooh, spooky scary.
They're like, oh, what's in there? What's in there? Yeah, right
there. Who's tripping about the
fear of holes?
You're asking me?
Maybe it was friendly, and now it's not. And now he's not friendly. Oh, you're so good.
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Look out for the ground!
Oh, God. Stay away from him.
We should be okay.
Oh God, I can't get close enough to do some damage. Excuse me, sir.
And now he's alive.
Now, listen. Hey. Shoot him in the butt. Ah, I can't climb up like he does. It's so stupid. You gotta keep moving.
Don't panic, people! Just move away from it! Everyone, out of the way! We'll take care of it!
He's after me?
Maybe. So disgusting, so much damage, and no reason.
He's after the other innocent people. Let's wait. Yeah.
Chris. my kick not only teleported him to the bottom, but also killed him.
Okay. And it was right behind where I was standing.
Yep. So, how much more has to happen before you grant me the stats of a god? Alright. Yeah,
don't wait, stop. What is that ticking sound? I didn't hear that before.
I'd say a bomb.
Is not easy because it's kind of faint. It sounds like it's up there. Like, that's gonna drive me nuts if I can't find what it is.
Okay. Alright. Well, you know, we can't stay here forever.
I know. Right? I know. You placed that.
Placed what?
You see it?
Oh.
That's what's ticking. That's what bothered me. I was like, what is that ticking? We didn't place anything.
Move away. Sorry.
I knew something wasn't right when I heard that. I was like, you placed something?
Don't ask anything.
Like, when I hear a ticking sound, I'm like, normally it's something weird.
Yeah.
Box. It's in the box. 4,000 skill points. Each, bro.
Bum bum buddha boom badam boom my booty.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now.
Yep.
But I think we're on our own.
It's the great fruit of the Japanese. It's the great fruit of the Japanese.
Alright.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
So, we got...
the booty fruit.
We got this formula. Okay.
Oh, dear.
Stay away from it.
It let me look into it.
Oh, shoot.
What panel?
I'm doing this one first. 012.
Number 12? Really?
Oh, boy. There's a zombie in it.
Okay. Let me reload.
Okay.
There you go. Go in here and look around. Oh, crap. Die.
What about...
Okay, there's ammo in here.
Two.
Yo, you're not gonna wait for me to finish in here?
Yo, you can do it. Meanwhile, I can come check this place out.
What are the numbers? Okay, that one is zero.
Which one? Try 201. Or 102, yeah.
How do you...
Just insert the number that you want to, of the door you want to open.
Oh, it only has these three numbers, right?
Yep.
Okay, so did you open 021?
Yep. That's the one that you
want. What are the other numbers? Because the rest of them are kind of, like, splotched out.
Okay, so think about this one. This one right here has a center, it has a zero in the center, so only two numbers go on either side, right?
Yeah.
Try 102. Ah, I got the one on the right. Yes, I did.
Stop screaming. Dear God.
Stupid. No one's coming for you. You're dead. Alright. that, then the next is... Yep. Alright.
Kick it.
I know, man.
Sweet. And the last one is only possibly 2-1-0.
It worked.
Ha.
And so it is.
Only so many combinations that we can choose.
Yep.
I used to do stuff like that.
Oh, I see.
I had those kind of teachers.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Okay. That makes sense.
Uh-huh. So...
We can figure this out.
Go to a door and show me. Find the door.
I gotta find the door?
Yeah, I just opened a door.
Oh lord, where is it? It could be anywhere, that's the problem. Okay, that one's closed.
I wonder why. Oh.
Oh, you repeated it and it zoomed out?
Yeah.
021, is that what you put?
210. Okay, how about 201? Okay, how about 012? Okay, now that one's open. Careful, because there's a zombie.
I'm still trying to find the first door you opened.
Apparently I didn't open another door, so just go to the one I did find.
So it's more possible.
Alright, he's dead.
No, you opened the door all right. It's in this room.
Oh, okay.
Woo! I got all the goodies and more plants. Give me the plant. I like the plant. It makes me feel good.
The plant makes you feel good. Yes.
You gotta get this one open. 102. Put that in.
Okay. Hold on. One second. 102. How's that one? Alright, it worked. It's inside. Oh, Jesus. And then there's a door that's right behind you. What's that one?
I don't like these guys.
Okay.
Found another plant.
Nice.
The door behind me?
Yeah, that one.
It has nothing.
The red one?
This one?
Yeah, look above.
It's just a gate.
Yeah, but there's should be code right there.
Yeah, see it? It's like blotched out completely.
Smudged.
Okay, so
what happened?
Can you put double numbers?
It's open.
Did you get
Let's
it
go.
By chance?
Maybe.
Nice. Just nice. I have no comment on that. That was great.
Thank you. I am a genius. I am perfect genius.
Oh, we actually knocked the door off the hinge that time. Interrogation room.
Wait.
Is that what this is?
I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
This person sat a
chair. Who?
Okay.
Okay, guys, get ready for part 3, because it's coming. It's on its way.
Ooh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.